Commander, we have located the Tech Priest base camp, but it is in grave danger. An Ork mob is heading straight for their location. These Greenskins have just cut a swath through several small communities and outposts. Their leader calls himself Gorwaza, and he commands from a powerful looted tank. We cannot let the Orks reach the Tech Priest base camp. If the Tech Priests are killed, we may never find the astronomic array. Stop Gorwaza before he gets to the base camp.
Already at the base camp. I have marked its position on your display.
Quickly, before we are too late.
Generators are deploying now, Commander. Additional generators. generators will not be available until your next deployment.
the fate of the enemies of man.
Draw up me wagon, boys! It's crushing time!
There's Gowaza!
Prepare for armored assault! Here it comes! Get out of the way!
I feel my fleshy bits numbing your blades. Discipline! Death! You weaklies ain't nothing!
Is dead, but the damage is done. The base camp is in ruins and the tech priest's dead.
None can stop the crusade of the righteous.
This is grave news, Commander. We cannot stop the Tyranids without the scans from the Astronomic Array. Do we have any leads on what happened to the Tech Priest reports?
It seems the Array has attracted the attention of an Ork named Ripa Splitter. He has stolen the data slate, giving the Array's location, and vanished into the deep jungle.
Do we have Ripa Splitter's location?
Not yet, but we have found one of his lieutenants. I am uploading his last known position to your map display.
Find and eliminate that Ork, Commander. We cannot let him escape.